Okay, so this is just a cute, casual look for like school, or if you're going on a date or something, you know, where you just curl your hair and you want to look super cute. And So because I have long hair, I'm going to apply a nickel size amount, but for shorter hair, I would definitely recommend using a dime size amount, although it goes a long way. And I'm also wearing a men's dress shirt to protect my skin from the chemicals of the hairspray. The hairspray I'm using is the CHI 44 Iron Guard. Gonna stress the importance of using heat protectant because you want your hair to stay really nice and shiny and pretty, so I use a lot of heat protectant. I'm now using a brush to distribute the product through my hair, but later you'll see I'll switch to my comb because I like my comb. And now I'm just using a little bit of protection just for your ends because those parts are easily fried, so yes, more protection. Sectioning off your hair, you're going to split it into three parts. So right now I'm putting up the top part of my hair and leaving the bottom part down. So I'm going to do it from bottom part, middle section, and then top. Using a 1.5 inch curling iron that I purchased at Walgreens or something, like a local pharmacy, just super cheap, $10, you take a 1 inch section of hair or about that amount, and then you just clamp the ends and start rolling your hair up. And I would suggest rolling it back so you kind of have that wind in the face kind of curl. I would suggest holding the curl for 5 to 10 or maybe even 15 seconds depending on the coarseness of your hair. I'm going to spend about 10 seconds for each of my curls depending on how thick it is. So yes, you're going to have to be the judge of how long you hold your curl, but approximately 5 to 15. Make sure to lock in your curls with a flexible hold hairspray or maybe even stronger. This one I'm using right now, I'm just going to test it and later you can see my results for how well the hairspray held my curls. I'm done spraying, I'm going to section off the last bit of my hair. As you can see, I'm pulling back what I've already curled, and I'm going to start the next section. This is anti-humidity, but we'll see. And sorry for the lighting, because like I said, it's really rainy outside, so it's quite dark. And like I said, thanks for watching. Bye. Hey guys, I'm just showing you right now what my hair ended up being like after a whole day's worth of like romping around in like the rain, which ruined my mocks, and that made me cry. But so that's what my hair looks like.
Hey guys,
after like a whole day. See? see it's still pretty intact. So I'd definitely say that hairspray works really well. And like this has a little limber because this kid just like lied on top of it a zillion times and yeah, just like playing with it and stuff. But I definitely got a lot of compliments today. So this is a cute outfit. This is my outfit for today. Let's get back, bud. All right, here, I'll just move this. My outfit for today was I just wore that pinstripe shirt from Forever 21, a belt, tank top underneath, but I tucked this tank top in because I don't like how it's there. I like it like showing more. And then skinny jeans. Skinny jeans. Alright, so that was my look for today. And my necklace. So yeah. Did you think I look cute today?
Yeah.
Okay.